Hi everyone, welcome back for a quick Pokemon Go update. I hope my camera runs long enough. Because we have a new Pokemon to evolve, which is actually Bellsprout. Here he is. For some reason I only have 3 Bellsprouts now. Anyway, let's evolve him anyway. Maybe I accidentally sell more than I actually wanted to, but since there are 3 of them, no problem. I will catch another Bellsprout, I'm very sure, so someday, but actually I have to. But yeah, since I don't have Weeping Bell yet, let's evolve this into a Weeping Bell. Many people I think already have Weeping Bell, but I'm not going so fast as most people doing. I'm already level 20, so I'm still going to have a decent pace, I think. And there we have it, our first Weeping Bell, which also gives me 600 experience. Or maybe 1000, I think actually 1000, 500 for a new Pokemon and 500 for evolving. And also this one I'll tell real quick, I hope my camera runs long enough. But I catched this Omanyte in the wild. I didn't hatch it, I just caught it in the wild, which is very awesome. Actually, it was already the 3rd time I saw an Omanyte. And you know how the saying goes, 3rd time is the charm. Yeah, and actually that was the all she wrote. Thank you guys for watching, hope for the next time.